I cannot ever imagine that an experienced chief minister would carry this impression by writing, she is prepared to make available information I seek. Nothing could be farther from fact than this. I had asked her to make available to me pandemic purchase scam report, 2000 crore scam. Inquiry was started by her. She constituted a 3-member committee headed by Alappan Bandyopadhyay. The other member was the present chief secretary, Dr. Dwivedi, and third was Nigam. Where is the report? What has happened to that? Why it is not being made public? And at least why it is not being given to the governor, where it is a duty under Article 167. She has given no input to me. We have had the worst unprecedented post-poll violence in the country. And no briefing to the governor. The government was in denial mode. I appeal to the government, follow the constitution, rule of law, and I caution the bureaucrats, don't take shelter of the communication of the chief minister. That is untenable. Their liability will not be diluted.